These boys wanted to get a feel of what it's like to be homeless, and that's why tonight, yeah, they are camping out inside these cardboard boxes in the frigid cold. On a Friday night, you might expect these 8 boys from Belton to be at a movie, at home, playing video games, or hanging out having fun. But no, Easton Bardwell and his buddies are busy preparing for a special project and bracing for the cold. Are you ready for the cold?
Yeah.
You think you can handle it?
Mm-hmm.
They are the brave members of Boy Scouts Troop 1160. Their big adventure tonight, camp out in these cardboard boxes outside this church. It's the troop's way of learning more about the homeless and how they can help them.
They don't have very much food and they just live outside.
The boys range from 10 to 17 years old, and they're ready to spend all night long huddling up in these makeshift homeless tents.
I have a sleeping bag inside that has feathers in it, and so I use that.
They'll also wrap up in lots of layers, gloves and hats, all in the name of showing compassion for the men, women, and children who live on the streets. People 15-year-old Elijah says need help year-round.
You have more hope and everything.
These cardboard campers are also learning the importance of serving others by collecting food for the homeless and low-income families.
Be prepared for life. That's what the Boy Scout program is all about. But it's also about empathy tonight.
You ready for this all night long?
Mm-hmm.
Here we come. And listen to this. Tomorrow morning, after their campout ends, the Boy Scouts will trek off to Lee Summit for a parade. And then they're back here at this church tomorrow night to cook turkey dinners for their families. So the big question is, just how cold will it get tonight for these little campers? Mike Thompson.